It's 52 days to Super Bowl 52.
With the Mississippi to their backs and the Super Bowl before them, the host committee today took another step into the bold north.
Someone at our wonderful park board came up with the idea of zip lining over the Mississippi.
Over 10 days, 10,000 people will climb 100 feet, hook onto a line, and soar across the state's signature river.
But it's good to be back in Minnesota.
The ride, sponsored by the smart backpack company of former Viking strong safety Robert Griffith.
We felt like the zip line was the best way to come out and make a splash.
Then you can bring the Super Bowl celebration indoors. The Armory has been transformed into a premier entertainment venue.
You're not going to see a room like this anywhere else. It was bleachers down to the next level in a parking garage. That's what it was.
President of Nomadic Entertainment, Jack Murphy, teamed up with the Armory's developer to deliver the new design from floor.
Polished concrete.
To upper tiers.
And we have all these different levels for our VIP experiences.
The final result, he says, fabulous space for shows that typically fill stadiums.
To be this close to some of these artists that are coming in, it's amazing.
And amazing also the artists already announced, Imagine Dragons, Jennifer Lopez, and just revealed today, Pink.
Some people just come in for this and don't have access to the game, but, you know, they want to be a part of the hoopla.
Hoopla happening now and for the next 52 days leading up to February 4th.
Other concerts in the Twin Cities area include the Chainsmokers, Ellie Goulding, and Gwen Stefani at Mystic Lake Casino. And, of course, all the free concerts along Nicollet Mall planned by Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis. Tickets for the Armory concerts are available online now or in the near future. And tickets for that zip line also available online. We'll have information on all of that on care11.com. Randy.
All pretty cool. All right. Thank you, Carla.